16 divided by 10. 16 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 16, but not greater. Multiply by 2 is 20, is greater. Therefore, multiply by 1 is 10. Subtract is 6. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Complete here with point. 10 multiply by which number is nearest 60? Multiply by 6 is 60. Subtract 0. 0, therefore, finish.